Today, in 1953, Joseph Stalin died. Now, I'm of the opinion that if you can't say anything nice about anybody, don't say anything at all. So, what can I say that's positive about Joseph Stalin? Well, apparently, he had a beautiful singing voice and achieved great success in the Russian popular parade with hits like You've Lost That Living Feeling, Killing You Softly, and of course, the Gloria Gaynor all-time classic, You Won't Survive. Joseph Stalin made anything up to 60 million hits.